My name is Cristina, and I'm studying here at the Master in Aerospace Engineering. And today I'm going to show you one of the KTH accommodations on campus.
This is a fully furnished studio. It has its private kitchen, private bathroom, and your own bedroom. And it's located on the main campus of KTH. It just takes me like 2 or 5 minutes to go to my classes every morning, which is incredibly nice. This is one of the kitchens, like of the private studios that I have just like for my own. This is the oven and microwave, where you can like bake or warm up like almost anything. And then I usually go to the supermarket, which is like 15 minutes away, like to do all the grocery. And this is my fridge. You have like a lot of space for like one person, and there's also a small freezer. And then you have like plenty of wardrobe, like to store like your clothes or like different things. Provide me with the lamp and these two chairs on the table where I usually study, because I really like to study with the sunlight. Enjoy like the sun here, like on the spring, with like the small balcony that I have. But at first look seems like a sofa or a bed. You can convert it into a double bed. And just you will need like to extend one of the two mattresses that it includes. And here's my bathroom. I'm very glad because it's very new. And it's very good like to have your own private bathroom, so you don't need like to share it with anyone, and you make sure that it's always clean. It has like, you know, like you have shower just with this, or if you feel lazy, just with like the one above. You have also like a space to storage, like all your things.